NHL's greatest of all time, Mario Lemieux. Mario Lemieux is nicknamed the Magnificent One or Super Mario, and is widely regarded as one of the greatest players of all time. Super Mario was a gifted playmaker and skater despite being 6'6", and had silky soft hands to beat defensemen with fakes and deeps. Lemieux was basically a creative player in real life, because all of his attributes were maxed out, which made it nearly impossible to stop him. Mario entered the NHL with as much hype as any prospect in the history of the league. He was taken with the first pick in the 1984 draft by the Pittsburgh Penguins and dominated right away. Despite not being surrounded by much talent, Lemieux scored 43 goals and 100 points in his rookie season, establishing himself as a legit superstar in the league right away. Lemieux led the Pittsburgh Penguins to back-to-back Stanley Cups in 1991 and 1992. In both championships, Lemieux led the team in scoring and won the Conn Smythe Trophy. In 1993, Mario was diagnosed with Hodgkin's lymphoma, and although he would return after a season off, Lemieux would ultimately retire for the first time in 1997. At the time of his first retirement in 1997, Lemieux scored 613 goals and 1,494 points in just 745 regular season games. He also scored 70 goals and 155 points in 89 playoff games. Lemieux came back for a brief 5-year stint in the league before retiring for good in 2006. Mario Lemieux is without a doubt the greatest Pittsburgh Penguin of all time. Here are a list of the club records he owns. Super Mario holds the Penguins team record for goals, assists, and points in franchise history. He also holds the record for most goals, assists, and points in a single season, all put up during the 1988-89 season. Lemieux also held the team's longest goal and point streaks in a single season. Lemieux finished his career with the second highest goal per game average and the second highest point per game average in league history. Mario is the only player to score 30-plus power play goals in two different seasons, and the only player to score 70-plus power play points, a feat which he did three times. Lemieux also has the highest career goal per game average in the playoffs in league history. Lemieux, along with Wayne Gretzky, are the only players to occupy all of the top 10 places in the NHL records for points and assists in a season. Lemieux was also one of the only players to score 10 or more shorthanded goals in two different seasons. The other is Wayne Gretzky. Multiple players are on record saying that Mario Lemieux is the most talented player ever. Players like Wayne Gretzky, Bobby Orr, and Brian Trotche have praised Lemieux as being one of the greatest players to ever lace them up. There is no doubt that Mario Lemieux is one of the greatest players of all time. In fact, one could make the case for him being the greatest of all time.